and perhaps our police officer sits here, yeah, perhaps. Then next level up, coming away from the project, we're moving kind of from community now slightly to society. Could be your borough, could be your district, could be your county. Even wider, could be county, but then also national level. And even beyond there, could be international level and even the outer space. And now, very simply, you see also how your community project and the positive impact you are making is having ripple effects, positive ripple effects, very, very far stretched, and that's the impact.
Yeah.
Do you have any specific tips on the outer space part?
We haven't gone there yet. Satellite.
I grinned at that. It was last night. I happened to let the NASA know that I spotted the International Space Station twice over my flat. And
I got a text back
from one of the astronauts saying, "Hi, Peckham."
And success stories is something that there ought to be a place for us to post it and for us to find it.
We're always looking for case studies. We go around to a number of different green spaces, we go to a number of different groups, different organisations, we ask for case studies, we don't always get them, but what we do try to do is any event we put on, any meetings that we go to, we'll write that and put that on there. But one of the key things that Love Parks, the website, can offer you, when you register, you can there's actually a chat function. And so you can speak to any group anywhere in the country that's registered on Love Parks Group, and you can do that publicly, post it on the wall to them, or you can do that in a private chat conversation with them.
Love and Facebook form is a very big meeting. Sometimes it's a lot bigger than it is actually used to sometimes. But it is worth going to if you've got a Friends of Parks form in Nagoya, which is we have. It's generally the second Monday of the month, every other month. So it'd be the second Monday in September. Next one.
Just to pick up on what Alistair was saying, a lot of this as well will only work with your input. You know, we've created the website. Yes, it's brand new. Yes, there are some things that need to be improved and changed, etc. But the chat function is there. But it'll only work if you go on and chat.
Okay. And that leads us to the channels of communication. So you now discover that you've got a channel of communication amongst friends of groups through Love Parks website. But let's have a look also to think about other means of communication in order to reach your audience, wherever your audience sits here in the kind of ripples and the lovely waves that our project is making. What can you think about?